To some people, hate is a game. But when the game becomes deadly, you have to find out who's bluffing before it's too late. Jeffery Deaver's Roadside Crosses, out now.